Hello, my name is Jean Lipman-Blumen, and I teach at Peter F. Drucker Masatoshi Ito Graduate School of Management at Claremont Graduate University in Claremont, California. And the book I'd like to describe to you today is called Connective Leadership, Managing in a Changing World, from Oxford University Press. The book is about the changing conditions of leadership and a new leadership model for being effective in a world that is torn by two major contradictory forces, interdependence and diversity. And although many people have begun to notice that those two forces exist, they don't necessarily point out that they pull in opposite directions, that interdependence calls for collaboration, etc., and diversity calls for maintaining your identity and your uniqueness. So they really pull in opposite directions. And connective leaders are people who can help in that kind of a world, because they can see the mutuality or the points of intersection between and among groups or individuals who are defending or very concerned about their own identity and doing things their own way, but yet working in an interdependent world. They can see the mutuality between groups that think they're in conflict and can't see those areas of overlap themselves. We call those connective leaders. And there are instruments for measuring connective leadership profiles in individuals, and also an instrument for looking at the reward structure of organizations in terms of connective leadership. So you can look at the fit between individuals and organizations. We have a website at www.connectiveleadership.com. So I hope you'll look at it.